Shaka-laka, shaka-laka, shaka-boom. In a Google Doc, you can go to Insert Image, and there's a bunch of different choices for bringing an image into your document or presentation. More recently, under Search, they added a stock images library that has over 5,000 new images in it. So if you do a search, you can choose an image, hit select, and that'll bring the image into your document or presentation. This is great for showing students that are working on projects or need images for their documents. Done.